Hey guys! Today we're going to look at the bill of the American white pelican. So this bird has an exceptionally long bill that reaches just about a foot long. We get the American white pelican usually in March when we see them in the springtime. When we see them then, they have this bright orange, really vibrant bill, and they have a nuptial hump. When they come back in September, their bill has faded to a really dull orange, almost a pink color. Their nuptial hump has fallen off, so we can see what's considered their nostril, which is called a nair. The pelican has theirs right up here, so not at the tip of their bill. They breathe through holes that are right under their eyes. Their bill looks a lot larger when you factor in its gular, which is its pouch. So it starts at the end and comes all the way to the neck. It can fill up with about 3 gallons of water. With this little sharp bill at the end, this little hook, they'll tilt their head, pour all the extra water out, and they'll keep the fish inside.